to do a color for the color is one thing, to use fantasy to make other colors. Therefore, we practice at home. It's like homework. One cannot say, okay, this is my warm color, this is my cold color. It goes in combination of the moment, of the idea, and most of all, from our inner ear. Before producing anything, one has to imagine, to hear it, and then, yeah, better or worse, get as close to that dream possible.